I am Madison, and welcome back to my channel, Mad Crafty. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make melted crayon hearts. This is a project that I have done with my dad since I was a little girl. It's a lot of fun. It's kind of a Valentine's Day tradition. We always make melted crayon hearts. You can use any kind of crayons you want for this, but I highly suggest using Crayola because they're the best. I know this because I tried to do the same project with Dollar Tree crayons and it wasn't the same, so. To do this, you're gonna need a towel, an iron, wax paper, scissors, crayons, a grater, some paper, and your imagination. Let's do it.
First, you're gonna put down a towel on top of your table and then take a piece of heavy paper. This could be construction paper or even a folder. We're gonna cut our wax paper. You can fold it like I did, or you can cut two giant pieces and layer them on top of each other instead of folding, whatever you would rather do. Now just pick out the colors you wanna use and go wild. Grate them, don't grate your fingers by accident. If you're doing this project with a little kid, this is a great opportunity to talk about primary colors and mixing. Once you're done with your crayon grindings, you are going to either fold your wax paper back up or put another piece of wax paper on top, followed by another piece of regular paper. Now for the fun part, right? So we're gonna take our iron and start to work in sweeping motions while our crayon grindings are melting underneath. Make sure you don't leave your iron in the same spot for too long. I'd say about 10 seconds of ironing is a good time. When you're done, you can lift open that top piece of paper and see your creation. I would love to see what you do with your melted crayon wax paper, so please tag me on Instagram at madcrafty or email me at info@madcrafty.com so I can see what you made. If you have any questions, please comment below. I promise I'll answer. So that's it. Bye!